Okay, so I am going to be going to Minneapolis to take some sick pictures. And then after that, I'm taking a nap, bro. I got 3 hours of sleep last night. And look at this. What I doing? What I did? Sitting right here. Yeah. Lights right there. I was like this. Next thing you know, light shatters. So I don't can't see my clothes or what I'm wearing. So I'll show you guys the pictures and the spots I'm taking pictures at. Oh, I don't know. I think I'm gonna wear this. I don't even know what else to wear. TBH. I'm not really a good stylish guy. Well, I am. I'm very stylish. I just don't really know what to wear. Fit. Know what I'm saying? Tight shit. Line mentality. Code Bikram 5. Save 20% off. If you don't tell him to give me Hellcat, we're not seeing you again. Look at those cutie patooties. Oh my gosh. See, they're just so much better.
Hey vlog, so we're in Minneapolis today. And obviously, obviously I make it the best, so.
We're going to the tunnel.
What tunnel?
That tunnel.
You think there's any gold in there? Okay.
You ready? No. I'm all vlogged up for today. Wait, is this vlog?
Yeah.
Stop, too close.
No, it's not, actually not. What the quote of the day?
Glitter makes everything what you got. A billion could
never buy. It's like a day or two after. We almost died. Just kidding, we didn't almost die, but like the place was actually looking kind of sketchy. This family I park next to us, they could go walk their dog. And then it was so weird because I thought they were like parking next to us to like, I don't know, take us, kill us. Oh, my dad's home. But yeah, that was scary. But now I'm going to Tristan's house. Merch has arrived. Gonna go show you guys that, take pictures of that. Guys, go cop a merch or our clothing line. The merch is clothing line. I will show you guys more about it. Go to my Instagram bio, Braden Carmody 1. In my bio, TV clothing line. It's in my daughter's SSI. Alright, so I am going to be going and taking pictures with my new clothes. So, oh, not this is what I'm wearing tonight. So, I got compression. I redesigned it. It doesn't look like this, but I redesigned it. And then I got the classic. So, I gotta find a place. Classic Seek Jesus shirt. It's pretty mid. The new ones are better. The same thing, but in white. And then, favorite Seek Jesus embroidery. Then it says Seek. And then Jesus. That's everything I have right now. I have more designs. Those are all of my like older designs. I still need to wait. Since it's Christmas time, I need to wait for them to get shipped to my house. So I am going to go do a photo shoot with them right now. I don't know how it's gonna turn out. I might have to do it later because it's dark out. I have a plan in my head, but I don't know if the plan is going to be well, because I want to be like under the light, street light, and a car light facing towards me. Don't know how that's going to go. So, yeah. But changing, going to the gym, doing that. I'll show you guys the product and the pictures of that. So, Gym fit, beater, this thing, Might as well take some pictures. I got $20.
We'll put these on.
Ready? Kill, don't push me. Kill, don't push me.
I was gonna push you. Bro. Actually, I kind of hope you get ran over, though, TBH.
Why do you say TBH? Just say
TBH.
To be honest.
Huh. All right. Throw it.
This is child abuse.
Who's the next victim? No, no, do the worm, actually.
That was good, wasn't it? My leg hurt really
bad. Backflip now. Nope. We need to read. We definitely didn't just like break into an Impossible. Like, bro, this place is actually. Oh my gosh. I feel like Sam and Colby.
Oh, yeah.
They're actually so fun to watch. I feel like we're just like broken. Hey, we didn't really break into it. We just had to do a little tug tug. We could shut down this whole place. I feel like we're in Call of Duty zombies. That's what I feel like. Yeah. Yeah, so find some place. Oh, places to take some pictures at. I want to see you play.
Let's see, I ended on this because I'm in shape.
It's sick how, like, it's like kind of just like unfocused.
Oh, maybe I can get it from like.
Shit!
Oh, I think I can. Wait, is there some way we can like get up there?
That's gonna break. Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh, he's kinda cool.
Bro, it's not sweating.
At night. Dude, you really should come here at night. You know how fun that'll be? Then you get in trouble coming back to us.
Oh, I'll do it.
Oh, there's a worker over there.
You need to find a light to turn these lights off.
Because then that would be kind of sick.
Buddy, it's behind the metal door.
Oh, this mall is so abandoned now. Oh, we should go behind the Philly Steak Grill.
I've been back. It's actually sick.
Then go behind the Philly Steak Grill. Pretend like we're like making some food.
I got some free drinks.
How do you get back there? Do you have to like hop it?
Jumping over.
Yeah. I'm not doing that. Because the thing is, I'm 18, so I can actually get in trouble for this stuff. Go play.
Go play.
Go have fun, children. Oh, there's actually kids in there. We need to bring our putter next time. Low key, take some sick flicks with our putter.
I wish I
had
that would be sick.
I don't know, I would actually come here and actually play golf.
Yeah, everyone's busy, huh?
Yeah, look at these, you know.
It could be Kong 5 at checkout.
Touch it.
Let's see if that works.
It didn't.
It just feels weird.
Ah! Fuck! Ow! That actually hurts! Ow!